From the palatial showrooms of Las Vegas to the luxury liners on the seven seas, please welcome Candi.Caroline.
My destiny. Candy Bear. How do you like living here in Las Vegas?
Oy! I ain't had this much fun since Uncle Jack's fruit nanny.
You know what I hear?
I hear that this showgirls is getting cosmetic surgery. Suction this, suction that. Botox, new noses, eyes, cheeks, chins. Oof.
Wouldn't it be easier just to replace the head?
Lord and mercy, Lord and mercy. And how about them girls getting their lips enlarged and their hindsides looking like two watermelons? Heck, nowadays when a feller kisses a gal, he don't know which end of the cow he's kissing.
Oh, Nellie Bell, I hear you have a secret admirer.
You mean Jethro? I hate that ugly old coot. He still thinks he's a stud. Heck, it's been 60 years since he sowed his wild oats. Now he's so shredded wheat.
Well, I know you have a lot of opinions. Do you have any advice for our single ladies here?
Yes. You do? Yes. Well, ladies, if you find yourself a good-looking feller, you just latch onto him like butter on a hot potato. Don't be like my Aunt Gertrude. No man was ever good enough for her. She waited and waited so long that when her ship finally came in, her dock had collapsed. It did.
Well, how are things going for you back in Nashville?
Oh, I just finished writing two songs for the Grand Ole Opry. The first one is called, How Can I Miss You If You Never Go Away? And the second one's called, When You Promise Not to Cheat on Me, You Dirty, Rotten, Stinking Weasel. Then I'll come back to you.
Sounds like you've been unlucky in love.
I ain't fixing to get hitched, no way. Cause marriage is the leading cause of divorce. First is the engagement ring, then the wedding ring, then the suffering.
Well, man, I'm fixing to have a big singing career.
Heck, if Lady Gaga can do it, so can I.
Right? Well, what are you gonna do for us?
Well, for all you nice country folk, here is my tribute to the great ladies of country music.
Yeah. That make you feel better?
They look like a garden of beautiful flowers. Of course, there's a few weeds here and there.
Oh, I almost forgot. Before our show, the producer gave me a note, and it said that you had something important to ask me. What is it?
Candi, do you believe in dreams?
I do. Everyone has a dream. What's yours?
I want to be a famous opera singer.
It's only in my dreams.
But they say, if you dream something more than once, it's sure to come true. And I dreamed it so many times. Be a star, and I'm ready to get up there and make my day.
You shall have your wish, Lily. Close your eyes and concentrate on your dream.
I'm concentrating.
Now say, I want to be a star.
I want to be a star. I want to be a star.
Tell me, what do you see?
I'm sitting in the Metropolitan Opera House. The orchestra is tuning up.
There's a hush.
'Cause the audience is waiting for the star to appear.